Hey buddy, after a long time, here is another video. As you may know, I recently built a new computer. I required a dual monitor setup, one monitor for recording my videos and one monitor for reading my script. I did not have a budget to buy a separate powerful graphics card, so I bought a processor which has good graphics. I bought the Intel i3-7100 CPU with Intel HD630 graphics with the motherboard Asus H270 Pro. According to my graphics card, I can connect up to 4 monitors, but my motherboard has only 3 ports, HDMI, DisplayPort, and a DVI port. So I decided to buy a DisplayPort to HDMI converter cable, and here is the unboxing of it. So as you can see on the package, it came from China. It is the cheapest cable I could find on Amazon. Its length is 10 feet or 3 meters and costed me around 1,600 rupees, which is $24. Here is the product page from where I bought the cable. As you can see, all the sizes available here are DisplayPort to HDMI cables. But the 35 feet one is a DVI to HDMI cable. Another strange thing is that the 3 feet cable costs around 540 rupees and the 6 feet one costs around 1000 rupees. But how come 10 feet one is only 700 rupees? I mean, the 6 feet cable is more expensive than the 10 feet one. If you observe more carefully, the same pattern goes for 15 feet and 25 feet. I bought the 10 feet cable because 3 or 6 feet one would be shorter for me and 10 feet looked like a fair price. I ordered it on March 1st, 2018 and it was delivered to me on March 3rd. Okay, now enough of talking, let's unbox the cable. Welcome to the first unboxing on this channel. Please tell me how I can improve my unboxing in the comments below. Now as I said, this is my first unboxing and had no experience before. It was hard to cut the cover, so I'm speeding up the footage. Here is the cable. If you can see, the ports of the cable are protected with a small cap. Let me remove it and show you the HDMI port. Now this is the DisplayPort. Let me also remove the cap. Here is the cable unboxed. Now just for an idea on how long is the cable, here I have hung it to a nail on the wall. As you can see, the cable is pretty long and covers most of my wall. If I hang the cable from the top, it will surely cover the entire wall. Now let's connect the DisplayPort to my PC. Here is a quick glimpse to the DisplayPort connector. The notch here should match the notch on your PC. Let me insert it. You need to insert it firmly so it won't fall out. Now let's connect the HDMI side to my second screen. This is just like a normal HDMI cable, so just connect it as you connect your HDMI cable. After you have connected both the sides, let us turn on the PC to see if it works. The second screen which I have connected was automatically set up as the default monitor, so I changed it later. Also remember that this cable can only work if you use it to convert DisplayPort to HDMI. You cannot send any signal from the HDMI side. It won't work the reverse. The links for United States and India are below, so you can directly purchase the cable without searching or buying the wrong one. This way, you need not buy a graphics card with 2 or more HDMI sockets and can use integrated graphics to connect 2 monitors. Of course, if your motherboard has 2 HDMI sockets, then you're lucky. So that was it for this video. Please hit the like button if you liked this and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one. This is Vasant Developer, signing off.